Oh, fellas, did you see these meet results? This was pretty good. Foley got back into it. I was sure happy about that. See him run again after being injured. He had a good 400 again, a solid run, I thought. Why don't you just let me be? Do it tonight. Do it at the next time. Jenny Snyder opens up. I thought that was really good in her 400 meters. Gets up high on the conference list. She should help us. Did you notice that we had four guys really step up and do well? Arthur's Arthur's Lazdikans and Sam Cheege. Arthur's goes 152 and Sam Cheege goes 153 in the 800, and then Bryce Ford goes 154, and Jake Steklein, freshman, 154. I was really impressed watching him run. I thought he ran great. Scott Reed PRs again in the 3K. He goes 8:29. Kyle Becker, our javelin champion, goes indoors and throws another 56-foot weight throw. I'm really proud of him. I think he's doing great. Justin Taylor scores 51-30 something. I know he feels like he's got a lot more in him, but I thought that was a pretty good PR for him. And Cooper Hanning is coming around nicely for a freshman in that heptathlon, 44-60. These are some good results. Our men's 4x4 went solid. I thought to not have Jared Foley on there, one of the top guys, and still run, what was it, a 315 it looks like here, I think. Yeah, those guys did a good job. Great to see Linda Fellberger back in action. She's been slow getting going, but boy, I was really impressed with how she did for her season opener. That's great to have her back. State. I'm excited about the Missouri Valley meet. This is going to be good. What do you guys think?